to stop. You did it already. There's 8 astronauts strapped to the back of a bomb flying towards the sun. It's really insane when you think about it. Hi, my name's Troy Garity, and I play Harvey, the communications officer on Sunshine.
And action.
I've always been a fan of sci-fi. I've always wanted to do a sci-fi film, but it's hard to find a good script that's true to the genre. Alex Garland really did it. It's an interesting, very deep, philosophical script, but maybe that's just because I've read it 200 times. The greatest part of the script actually happens on page 85, where I have to... Those are things you're not supposed to know. As an actor, you sit there in front of these control panels, and it's really fun to pretend that you know what you're doing. But actually, everything on the ship is designed to be real, it's logical that our technology is paving the way for these inventions. It's a big stretch for me to play Harvey, because we're basically on a mission that the likelihood of survival is not great. So a lot of the film deals with our relationship with the eventual end. And I think my character imagines himself to be brave.
Kappa, I order you to remove that suit. Get out of the suit!
But he proves to, I guess just to be normal, to be human. I don't know, I'm blabbering.